We are going to check out this salad container today. This is perfect for taking your salads on the go so that you don't have to worry about them getting soggy. It comes with a little spork here, which you can just put right there in the outside holder. And it also has a little flip up handle for extra convenience. The top lid twists on and it doesn't leak. So you can put your more wet ingredients in here. You can also use this container for yogurt, snacks, whatever else you want to put in here besides this salad. So I'm going to put a couple things in the top here, and then I'm going to twist that on. So that's all nice and secure. And then this part right here is where you can put your lettuce. It has a 1,000 milliliter capacity, and right here on the side you do have some marks so that if you're measuring or you're doing food prep and you want to get a specific amount, then that is ready to go. And then there's this little twist off area for your dressing so that you can keep your dressing separate. I'm just going to squirt it right in there. Twist on just like this, and then put everything together, and then you are ready to go.